Everything I do it with a passion. If I gotta be a bitch, I'ma be a bad one. Yeah. All right, so what's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm gonna be doing like my most requested video ever. It's just to do a boy to girl transformation video. And honestly, when you guys first requested this, I was like, really? Like, do y'all really? I thought somebody was trying to play me, but then I had to think about it. There's a lot of people who are in a position where they want to basically look more feminine. Like, there's so many girls in the beginning of their transformation stage that just want to know how to beat their face and like basically slay, because I know it's hard. But yeah, basically, honestly, I just do my makeup and I just look how I look. Like, I feel like even without makeup, I look either like a little boy or a little girl. Like, I still yeah. So today, this video is sponsored by Do Care. They sent me a 10-piece brush set, you guys. Yeah, I'm going to be testing them out today while I do my makeup, because, you know, I love trying new brushes and trying new techniques to do my makeup. Yeah, I'm gonna leave all the links to this down below. And yeah, keep on watching.
Let go and go ahead and set it free. He thinks I'm shy, but not tonight. I'm about to be a freak, cause he's my guy and all he wants is every part of me. He's been patient, understanding and all the above. That's why tonight I'm showering him with my love.
Can't wait to see that look on his face when I drop it like that. Work my hips and wind my waist
and give him a show.
Ooh.
penis is. I'm born.
Baby, anytime you call. And I don't need your ass slipping. I'm not mad you woke me up. Make sure it's worth it all. Get up, get up. Can you stay up? Let me throw these asses mirrors. I'll let you rock, baby.
Set you back to sleep, girl.
Don't say a word, no, girl. Don't you talk.
Thought I didn't have it in me. Promise you that I would never leave.
Fame, now my ex is always popping up. She pouring out her heart to me, hoping that I'll mop it up. Her parents never worked it out, she hoped that it could start with us. I couldn't see this life ahead, I wish I had binoculars. Cause every zip code I roll through on tour, women, cubs, and cars are four, like I'm Albie Shore or Ralphie from the new edition. Only cause the group's missing one mic, making every kitten start the dream of wishing. I can't come home when this is life. I can't do wrong if this is right. And if you ever overstand it, your man is just a man with a plan. Since he was 10, maybe you get it then. Maybe you get it then. So then you
will
wonder,
I ever see you again? Will I ever see you again? Will I ever see you again?
If he respond to my DM, bitch, you fuck up. So keep it cute, keep it cool, and shut the fuck up. If that's your man, I can't tell, that shit don't add up. I fuck him good, DM the picture with my ass up. It go down in the DM. It go down in the DM. It go down. It go down in my DM. It go down in my DM. Yeah. Snapchat me that dick. Ooh.
So yeah, this is the finished look. I really hope you guys enjoy my, like, my transformation video, because I know you guys, this was like honestly like really like my most requested video ever, like to show you guys basically like behind the scenes, like how I get everything done, because it's not, everybody just thinks like, I don't know, like if, as you guys can tell, like my makeup routine is basically nothing different than anybody's makeup routine. It's just that I feel like naturally I just look like a female, so, and I don't take hormones and I don't do none of that. I just feel like I just naturally look like feminine. So if you want me to do a transformation video on somebody who looks more masculine per se, give this video a thumbs up and let me know in the comment section below, and I'll definitely show you guys how to do that, because I feel like I'm like a little cheat sheet, like this is like with nothing, like, or whatever. So yeah, I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Please also don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye, guys. Yeah.